First time Houston has had the advantage tonight, but just like that, Yang gives it back to the Jazz.